not far from here, I think. Look for the turf. Red bubbles up in the spread. That's how you can tell. It'll swallow you up if you're ready. It's bottomless. Our soul claimed the folk who use these places to dispose of terrarium contaminated waste. And bodies too. If you don't have time to burn them, there's always the tar.
Yeah. Bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
If you're alive.
That's my line, silly.
I thought you were dead.
My mom told me you were.
I kept it close. Always. But after the attack, it stopped working. I thought about fixing it, getting the sand flowing again. But it felt too much like moving on. Like forgetting you.
Well, now we can both move on. Together, you and me. If you're ready.
Of course.
The man I knew. They don't peddle junk. He fixed things, made them like new again. Picking up the pieces and making the most of them. That's what I do best too. But this is one piece. We don't need. The only time that matters is the time I spend with you. So let's count some moments ourselves together. I'm asking you to marry me, dummy.
I will. I do. Yes.
One other thing.
What?
Don't hate Mom, please. Tell her this is what we want. Help her to understand and accept it. Because she needs us, and I need her.
All right. I'm pretty good at patching things up. Sorry, I was such an asshole. I treated you and Fragile like shit. I'm gonna try and make a fresh start with my girl. And though I can't do half of what you people do out there every day, I'm ready to pull my weight. If you need anything fixed, I'm your man. The UCA can count on me. It'll take some getting used to, but it's past time. We will join the UCA's network. I won't let you down. I swear.
We'll never forget you. Thank you.
Oh! Sam, that whole region is connected to the Cairo network now. Head for the next area. To connect South Knot City, you'll need to make a delivery from Lake Knot City.
Huh? Not sure I follow. Why not just get them on the network? Let them print what they need.
Because you can't print everything. You do know that, right? Food, medicine, organic compounds, that blood of yours that's proven so effective against BTs? None of that can be sent by the network. Only the old-fashioned way. The people of South Knot have been struggling ever since the last attack. Now, if they're to survive, they'll need all the supplies Lake Knot can spare. Head back there and pick up the order. By the way, sometimes you might find yourself traveling home empty-handed, right? Wasted trip, I say. Make the most out of it by making sure you've always got an order on your back. For instance, one just came in from the junk dealer. A joint request from him and the Cairo artist, looks like. I think it'd be in everyone's best interests if you took it on. Check the terminal for details.
Heads up, Sam. I'm detecting abnormal Cairo levels to the north of South Knot City. The numbers indicate heavy timefall in the area. It appears to be some kind of storm, but nothing like anything I've ever seen before. Though, truth be told, I can't actually see it either. The storm should be right outside my lab, but with the baby, I'm in no position to investigate. Doesn't seem to have done any real damage yet, but would you mind looking into it for me? Just be sure to keep your distance, all right?
You can use those little darlings to stun your enemies and give yourself some breathing room. Just equip. They deliver living only, though. They won't do you any good against BTs.
Back to work, then.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Thank you. Keep it up. Keep it up.
Scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Just got the evaluation results from the people at the distro center for those prototypes you dropped off. Looks like both caught their eye. The motor, for one, was impressive. They really couldn't believe it was made from scrap. It can be fitted to a modified truck and be ready to go in no time. They contracted the junk dealer straight away and got it added to the list of supplies that can be fabricated. They had good things to say about the pouch, too. Contract has already been made, and you'll find the pouch in your private room. If you want to customize your backpack, you'll need to drop by one anyway. Anyway, I hope you appreciate what those two did for you, and give this new gear a try.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery.
The sticky gun is a weapon that launches an adhesive projectile. Gun and projectile are connected by a wire which can be engaged to pull in targets. It's strong, too. Could support up to several dozen kilos. You can use it to secure cargo at a distance. Right out from under a mule's nose, maybe. You're a clever guy, so I'm sure you can think up a few other applications. Just comes down to how creative you can get.
Thank you for your contribution.